Welcome.
Welcome
to your other...
Your mother?
I don't know. Where were you going?
Yes, welcome to your mother.
Trouble in Terrace Turners. Pauses. Trouble in Terrace.
Oh my god. I like, turn around. Like, dude's standing right behind me.
Are you actually going to go in there?
Or where?
I need to get some bandages. Is there any in here?
There might be. We could always find out.
Nurse Dublin.
This is like,
pause. Mexican standoff. Pause.
The rapist always, fakers.
I'm always asked. Wait, I was going to say a joke, but I forgot it.
Are you going to kill me, Arcus? I'm with Arcus. If I go silent, it's like Arcus killed me.
Oh, God.
Same
oh,
wise,
God.
Likewise.
You die outside. Oh, pause, no, you chose to die outside.
I'm blaming... Pyro? Really? You set this place on fire?
Pause. Why'd you set the place on fire?
I did it. Well, if I go silent, because... Oh, it's Pyro!
I think it's Pyro, guys.
I just...
Pause does that, though.
Yeah, Pause does that a lot.
So, do you die outside?
Shit. Crap. Damn it.
So,
Why did I do that?
You start to choke to death outside. It's really weird. I don't really know how to get back in now. So the gravity is really weird. You just like go jumping around the place a little bit.
I really get what you mean.
Hello, good.
Hi. Coast with me. I also tried to do that. Oh wait, it fucking worked for you? What the fuck?
Yeah, I just shot it.
Yeah, I shot it too.
It must have stuck a lot of shits. Okay, I could have used better phrasing there.
How the hell do I get back inside? Hey,
hello! There's another vent dweller over here.
Oh.
Hello, vent dweller, yes. Arcus.
Don't kill me.
We just live in the vents now.
Why don't you guys open an airlock and let me in? I think I'm gonna die out here.
I was able to climb that.
Milby, I'm coming for you, mate.
The vent people.
Wait, don't come for me, you might be a murderer.
Damn it.
This seems... Oh, you fucking co.
Actually, no, forget
it. Oh, wait, that was just smoke, though. Just
I like that terminology.
Airlock somewhere.
Hey, whoa, hey. What the hell? Pyro just shot me for no reason.
I'm pretty sure Pyro is a damn terrorist. Or a traitor. Not terrorist. Well, he's a terrorist, too. But he killed Paws.
Oh, that's right. That's true.
It was an accident, I swear.
He accidentally killed him.
Likely
like accidental
story.
Babies.
No, Paws, come on. You baited me, man.
Traitor testers. Alright, are you dead yet, though?
Damn.
Are you dead yet?
Oh my god, let me in. I'm almost dead. Let me in. Oh
I don't
god,
know where
please.
The fucking thing is. I've been looking. Oh, I found the dildo room.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, this is
Arcus. Hey, Arcus.
So you need the airlock open?
Yes.
Arcus, here.
I've been looking for it.
Open it.
Storage.
I think I got it.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Come in.
I found a room that's called Love Box. It's just a bed and tons of napkins.
That sounds horrible.
Pyro is throwing grenades at my face.
Yeah, Pyro, you should murder Pyro. Oh, whoa, why are you near there?
Oh, I thought you were Pyro. I was
What happened to you? You're so hurt.
Huh?
What happened to you? You're so hurt.
Pyro shot me, remember?
Oh, right.
Look, I just a bunch of bad situations. I've admitted to be a bad guy. I'm not, okay?
Wow.
I don't need to be a bad guy, but I'm a bad guy.
It's just protection, isn't it? Like, I feel like I'm gonna die and I'm not. Oh, I'm in the Garden of Eden, guys. Come on.
Oh, dude, I found moon burgers.
Bodies.
I saw the sign for that. I couldn't
want to get one.
I'm on the wrong side of the counter.
Oh, moon burgers. I found the sign for it. I'm coming to you to the moon burgers.
Oh. You've got ghost registers. Wow. Okay.
You got ghost money.
I'm in the garden, so if I jump in the fertilizer, does that kill me?
I'll have one big American. Extra large.
Hold on.
One big American, dude. Watch out.
Is that the name of the burger?
Whoa!
Okay, hold on.
Alright, based on everything that's happened here,
it's happening with that burger.
And Arcus.
I'm work. This is my first day, alright? We're trying.
I'm outside.
Dude, it's you.
No, it's not! I told you! I said out loud, it's Pyro and Arcus!
I hear dead people. I hear
dude,
dead.
Dude, from the body of Arcus. See, Arcus, I knew that! That's why I freaking shot you, man!
That's all hindsight, mate.
Well, you know what they say? Hindsight is 20/80. Oh, Milby was innocent. Damn. Okay, I'm locked outside. I'm going to die like Milby, actually. Can someone come save me? Well, at least I have the picture of the moon. Or the Earth, I guess.
You have a picture of the Earth?
Yeah, it's pretty. I like to remember my former life before I died.
The life I once...
Oh!
The memory of oxygen.
Ah, yes. Yes. This is excellent. So it's good, right? Cool.
Yes, yeah.
Alright, good. I might shoot to kill. Put him up, good. Put him up. Ah! I feel so bad because I accidentally killed Paws and now he's just waiting there.
How did you get back inside?
There's multiple airlocks.
I couldn't open them up from the outside, though. I don't know how you do that. Can you do that? I know I'm dead, but I'm just curious.
Yes. There's one that actually you can go into. It's open all the time.
Oh, interesting. I'll find that one.
Damn it, this map is quite big. Cole, you're still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
It's good?
Yeah.
Are you with him?
No. He's being a quiet, traitor-y guy.
Right, good. 1v1, meet infirmary. Let's go. Come on, good. You can't run away your entire life. Damn it. I feel so bad because this round is going on forever. I mean, you know what? I'm not the traitor, so it's one of you guys. I'm going to have to kill someone to get at the end.
Yep.
I will admit, I did shoot Paws and I did throw a grenade at Arcus, but that's all I did. My hands are clean. I had good intentions, okay? And I don't want to go in that stupid room.
Go in there.
No, man.
It's not a big deal.
Hey!
Fuck!
You RDM'd me! I didn't even do anything to you!
You said I was killing you, so I thought, like...
Damn it.
Did I do anything, though?
I mean, no, I guess I RDM'd Arcus, because Arcus didn't do anything to prove that he was a traitor.
You're assuming you're the traitor and trying to make him look like a traitor.
But it was so obvious to me that you were the traitor, Arcus. Just because I played with everyone else. I didn't know Ko was, though.
Well, pause. Yeah. I apologize.
Find your ass, damn it. I've turned on the radar, too. Ugh!
Good, were you dead?
Yeah, Ko killed me after I killed Arcus.
Yeah. Me.
Wow, that was one round, by the way, and it's already over, pretty much.
I'm so sorry. Is it went progressively onwards? I honestly felt so bad, Paws.
It's just the map. The map is quite large.
Yeah,
it's a really nice map. I like this map a lot.
Yeah, it's got a lot of stuff that we haven't even touched on, too.
Yeah. All right, there's a traitor tester we haven't even done anything with.
Yeah, it's in the garden. It's in the garden. I'm at the garden. Just taking a little bath here.
Right, where's this doorway that's always open then? I need to find it. So once again, I've managed to get myself outside.
I think when you open one, the other closes, or vice versa. Something like that.
Versa visa?
Visa? Yeah. Maybe versa visa would make more sense. You know what I'm saying?
Pyro, stay away.
Oh, there's one. There it is.
I'm coming for you, Arcus. I'm coming for you. I'm going to shoot you, Arcus, because I'm the traitor, and I would openly admit that.
Bastard.
Sounds accurate.
Dank bomb, I can see you through the smoke, Arcus.
Well. Okay.
I'm sneaking up behind you, Arcus.
Why isn't this working?
I will shoot if you come closer.
I have the friendship barrel, so nobody can shoot me.
Where is everyone?
A lot of people have died for the friendship barrel, too.
Yeah, I don't trust the friendship
barrel. I trust you guys, because you're all my friends, right?
But you want to shoot me.
Well, Arcus, you're my friend, too, but you wouldn't shoot the friendship barrel, would you?
You wouldn't shoot the friendship
barrel. Good, it's the friendship barrel.
I don't want to be your friend. Fuck you, Milby. I mean, Milby. Fuck you, Pyro.
Your best friend, Good, doesn't want to be your friend anymore?
Get the fuck out of here! Pyro's trying to kill me.
It's a friendship battle. You're not allowed to shoot it. Don't shoot it, Good. Don't you dare. It's like a family to me. No!
Fuck.
No! My brother!
Oh god!
No! Oh no!
Oh, that was good.
Oh no, I can't play it! No!
Seriously though, I don't know where anyone is.
Yeah, it's been a long time since I've seen anyone. Well, except for what I just saw fire!
Why don't you just use your radar?
Oh yeah, yeah, radars. That's a good idea.
I'd love to have a radar right now. Seriously though.
You should turn on your radar!
Wow, okay. Well, some shit went down here. And now the traitor knows where I am. Pyro's dead. And Arcus is dead. That's not good. Oh god, here they come.
Come on, Ko. Come on. Go. No, he went in there! No, go! I'm not spectating, guys. Go and see there. Challenge him.
No, what?!
They didn't even need to go inside the room either.
What the fuck?! Why didn't you die from the same thing? I just shot. Did you get body armor?
Yeah. I have an AM.
Okay.
You be the traitor this round. Can I please walk around for like 10 seconds?
I'm sorry, Paws. I had to do it.
This is Paws how I felt that time when I just kept dying like straight away.
Well, Paws has been spectating for like 12 of the 13 minutes so
far. What happens?
Oh man.
This is your day. This is the day that Paws gets fucked over.
I'm afraid to like move right now.
Yeah, yeah. And then you're just terrified.
I've explored more than I have so far.
Hey, Milby.
Hey, Pyro, how's it going, huh?
Hey.
Hey,
good. Oh, hey, LeBeo.
Hey, it's good. Hey, good.
Hey.
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 Hey. Oh, God.
Excuse me.
Oh, God, I just sent you two.
Hold on.
Oh, like I said, please, traitors, let me live.
I hope someone gets Paws. Paws is probably a traitor. Oh, is that Paws? Oh, no, that's Dickman.
Oh, Disc Bob. I seen that shit.
Arcus,
there are two bodies.
Don't be going in.
This one's a ghost from last time.
Well, we can bring it to the fertilizer.
I'll bring it along with me.
Bring it with you, good.
Pyro, you're mighty.
Me and my friend.
Keep aiming on me, Pyro. Stop, Pyro.
Me and friends.
I think Pyro is Pyro's something.
I'm Pyro. Nice to meet you.
He is something. He's definitely a thing. Sure. Yeah.
I don't know, is something.
I'm from another planet.
Are you? Or is that what you're just saying?
Cole, go upstairs.
There's a bunch of traitor items on this one. Or not traitor
items.
Traitor
items?
Yeah, like.
Yeah, there's a lot of traps and stuff.
Yeah, traps.
But I never got to use it.
Excuse me, coming through.
Fucking scared the shit out of me.
It can get a little crazy up in here with me and my friend, if you know
what I'm saying. I swear, like, every time I run into you, man.
What?
I don't feel safe.
Whoa, watch that! Watch out! Dick's coming around! Dick's coming around!
What was that? Did you see that? There's something sticking out of there. Check this out.
Oh my god, it's me! Jesus Christ, you just scared the shit out of me by breaking
Don't go in there, don't go in there!
Oh no, you got stuck! What happened?
You're just being a wimp, Pyro. You're afraid of like a little dildo?
You got stuck!
Are you chasing after him with a dildo?
Aw, I'm so sad by this.
Go.
I saw a sign for a traitor test
when we first started. Don't shoot me. Don't make me spectate for 12 minutes.
What are you doing, Fire?
What were you holding there? What were you holding? Bring that rifle out.
This is my AUG.
Okay, it's an AUG. Just making sure.
Get away! Oh no, I saw a little bit too much.
Oh my god.
He's gonna take down his channel now, guys.
Where'd it go? Can you not pick up the dildos?
taking it away.
Good luck. Go back.
You just
get it away. Don't touch it.
Why are you so afraid of penises, Pyro? Did you have a bad experience as a young child?
That's it, guys.
So the traitor test is right here, guys. You want anyone want to go in it?
Perfect.
I'm in it.
Oh my god.
I'm in it right now. Inside.
Where is it?
Someone press the button. The big sign on the door. This is traitor tester.
Traitor tester. Okay. Where's the button?
Flew off.
I don't know where the button is. Flew off. I'm here. We'll pause.
Oh, right here.
There it is.
Oh man, this is beautiful inside. It's really awesome.
Test me.
Iroh's in there. So if we just leave this here, he can never come out.
This is cool.
Yeah, it looks really cool. Where's the light? Oh yeah. All okay. Right. Pause is good. Me and pause are both good.
Where is this at? Oh.
I don't know if we should trust anyone now.
I know, right? I feel really safe in here.
Go get the fuck in there right now. Get in there.
Oh, well.
I'm good.
I like how you... All right, targets!
Oh, I didn't even see anyone that round.
Go like...
I'm good.
See, guys, it wasn't me.
You never said it was you.
I tried to save Chico.
I fucked up because I fucked up.
Who's the traitor?
You're too willing. It's weird.
I didn't see Crow and Arcus. Anyone.
I just got so... I just hid in the vent most of that match.
You're living in fear inside of a vent.
Yeah. And then I went to the shooting range and just fired off a bunch of stuff, seeing if it would freak people out.
I want
to
follow you, baby, right now.
Middlebird!
Oh, okay, that was freaking me out, actually. Because I thought like the traitors were going crazy since they heard us doing traitor testing.
Well, you're complaining about being alone. Let's be alone in space.
If I die straight away, it's because Paws is a traitor and he's murdered me. I will make a sound as I die.
I will make a sound as well. That'll be my sound, okay?
When I die, I will go... Okay. And I will do it. And regardless of whether I'm dead or not, I will still do it.
Whoa!
What the fuck? Milby, it's Milby. He fucking ran away though. I'm fucking outie.
Hey, Argus. Hey.
Milby just shot good, guys. I'm not even joking.
All right, okay.
Okay.
It's Noob Star. It's Noob Star.
I can't control the physics on this guy. It's all like slow motion and weird.
Why are you hurt, Ko?
Oh, I am hurt a little bit. I don't know. Oh, did you see that? Did you get him? Who was that? You tried to shoot me.
Come on.
He tried to shoot me.
He just can't. He did, Milby. What were you thinking, man?
Well, I thought there was only one person there. And there was a body that's just in the way as I shot. Like, yeah, someone held a body up that's in the way as I shot.
I knew it was Milby.
You shot it right in the,
I shot the fucking dead body, and this is it was I tried to hit you instead.
Good's dead. So that means the traitor is...
You!
Pause.
What? Oh, shit, it is.
What?
It's cool.
It's pause.
Sorry, Argus, that was RDM. I mean, shit, I'm... Fuck, shit.
He just randomly killed Argus.
Fuck.
Okay, and Pyro... What the fuck?
That was a weird. I don't know why. The second I saw Good, I was just like, I've got to kill someone. I'm the trainer, aren't I?
Sorry, Argus. Sorry.
I didn't even think about the fact that everyone was there. I just randomly shot you in the head.
I'm sorry. I had to call you out because I thought I saw other people there.
Well, no one else was there, so I don't know why. Yeah.
Sorry, Argus. I killed myself.
Well, I was going to invite you both into the traitor room, so you would have had to kill me anyways.
All right, guys, and there was the pause on pause. Last round, everyone.
So glad I had that dildo shield.
Right?
You got me there.
You from all the bullets.
Did.
With its hardening powers.
Oh, man. Pause. Jeez, my feet.
What?
Oh, God, I don't want to go into the...
I'm in prison. Come help me.
I want to spend another round hidden inside of those.
I hope you stay there forever.
I'm already out. I don't understand why you find it so difficult. There's a left and a right.
I don't find it hard to get out, but once I go in there, I won't come back out again. Because I'll just sit in there and I'll feel safe in there.
It's like a womb. You just want to be in the womb.
In the womb to the tomb, baby.
Are you kidding me?
Are you wombing me?
Don't shoot me, good.
What if I press this?
How do you open prison?
Did I just hear like a weird beep?
Yeah, I'm pressing beep. Button.
Alright, just making sure. Just making sure I'm not going insane, you know?
The button doesn't do much. Okay.
Hey, Pyro, why are you crude? Oh, it's 420 there for a second, guys. You guys see that?
Yeah, I saw that, mate. It was like euphoric for a moment.
Watch out behind you. There's Good. I'm outie. I'm outie. This is too many people. Fucking Pyro. Stop following me. Stop following me.
Whoa. That was weird.
What was weird?
Uh-oh.
I don't know. Like, I was suddenly in the smoke, but I wasn't quite. I don't know. It was like I was on the edge of the smoke. I don't know.
And I'm out.
Last time paused. Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, hey, God, who's like, this? Who's this?
Glitch me out.
Pyro.
Pyro, go in the waiting room. Go in the waiting room. I'm the therapist.
Okay. Pyro, right, you make me now.
You come in.
Okay, Pyro, so doctor, I've been having a lot of problems recently.
I gotta get in my seat. I gotta get in my seat. One second.
I'll do some counseling. Right. Okay. So is there
outside you can lay on?
Yeah.
Okay. Get out of here, excuse me.
I am having a very personal therapy session. Get that out of here.
I see that you are very distant towards dildos. Is there something that happened in your childhood that makes you so afraid and terrified of?
Yeah, my entire family was dildos. They were starved to death
by dildos. Oh man, that's so unfortunate.
Was it a wild?
See, I think Pyro is though.
Game theory.
Was it a wild hold of dildos? Because
I'm just interested. If you do that, I'm.
Ah.
No, you forget there are two incendiaries in here, though. Oh God, I'm dying.
In general, or
yeah.
Fucking fire!
Again, not really seeing anyone since I saw Paul disappear down the shaft.
Pause. Those horrific experiences forced me to do that.
So Paws was innocent, so there's only four of us left now.
There's another one in there, Milby. Luke Carter. Another body.
Another body where?
In the therapist room.
I'm not in there.
Oh.
Oh, there's a fertilizer machine, that's cool.
Oh yeah. Come here.
No.
Oh, it's really hilarious! Wow, fine then. What did you go to?
I don't know.
Are you alright, guy? You're freaking out over there.
Are you okay, mate? Good with me. Arcus is good with me. Oh my God!
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.
Bye. Oh, it's so loud. See ya.
Oh, come on. Come here, buddy. Kids, you watch out, Arcus. There you go.
That fucking dildo.
Oh, that hurt.
Thanks for watching.